What's going on, everybody?
It's Siege Sunday. I'm here with Kill All Humans, going against the snooze.
I'm going to be hitting their Futurama Island. Make sure I got the right deck in. Yep, looks good to go. Let's rock and roll it. First up, we got Dentei or something like that. They're coming out with a fucking Leela. And drunk, so... we got a champagne toast. Go ahead and make a combo right here. And that'll do it. Thought they were going to catch me slipping. Next up, we got Dwight. We got a Warhorse. Jesus, what the fuck is going on with my RNG here? That's not good. I think that's over for me. I need to combo and see if I can get two cripples going in the right spot, but it's pretty doubtful. Or maybe I should have just threw a PC, but I think it would have been fucked anyway. Alright, Kong, you got me on one. Don't fuck me again. That'll be a win. Whipcracker. And they got a addicted item. That'll do it. If I keep seeing all these combo decks, I might just want to switch to an all PC. Come on. Damn it, 70X. The Raven up next. Okay. We gotta go with this. Okay. That'll do it. Stage 215 up next. Once again, it's just not what I expected. That'll do it. Whipcracker again. And this is Wingnut. Let's go ahead and get a fry out. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Three to go. Deontay again. Okay, I remember this. This is just a bad draw. Really bad draw. Yeah. Give me 1 second. All right, I'm back. Let's get these last two in. Whipcracker. Like we got what we need. Come on now. And last up, we got the Raven. Looking like a win. There it is. So we finished 8-2. Two Kong draws couldn't be helped, I don't think, anyway. Maybe if I was using a different deck, like a Craze Heavy deck. If I could do it over again, I'd definitely fucking either just go all PC or Martian calendar. Anyway, thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one. Peace.